On the afternoon of July the 12th, police officers received a report that a foreign tourist had drowned at Tawen Beach in Koh Lan. Sawang Borubun Foundation personnel set off on a speedboat to inspect the scene, where they found the body of a 24-year-old Chinese national identified as Mr. Chen Daoyong, who was a university student in Hunan City, China, and was believed to have been dead for about 1 hour. The tour guide said the group entered the kingdom on June the 9th and were scheduled to return to China on June the 15th. He had checked them all into a local hotel and taken them to admire the beauty of Tawen Beach on Koh Lan, and there the group took their own excursions around the island. He said the deceased's records didn't show any personal illness and that a lifeguard seen the man floating face down in shallow water. The man's body was transferred to the police hospital for forensic examination before officials will contact the Chinese embassy.